Again, I do it every time. I don't know why. What's good, YouTube? It's your man's Mo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can see by the thumbnail and the title and by just looking at the screen, we are continuing with Alan Wake 2. Last time we ended off, we were just getting into the writer's room, right? We had Scratch jumped out of Alan into Casey. Casey took the clicker, went to Brightfall, started the forever living episode of Deerfest. We don't know if it's the whole world or if it's just the just secluded to Brightfall in itself. But it's a forever loop of Deerfest in Brightfall right now. So that's that. There it. So there's that. He took a book, a copy of the return book that Scratch wrote, into the writer's room, which was in the Valhalla nursery home, the door with the spiral on it that did not allow us to get in. So that was for specifically for Alan Wake. That's in there. And we're in there now. I believe Saga, Thor, and Odin all... Saga was thrown into the water. I think she went down into the dark place. Thor and Odin went after her. So that's where we last left off. So let's just go ahead and click... Let's just click this and see how where it takes us. Okay, there we go. Let me adjust this. Hold on. I mean, you got a key. Huh? I said you got a key. Is in the bed. I didn't do anything. Okay. Ma'am. What the hell? You said what? You said what?
You playing cuddle, and the lady was like, she wanted the dude, it was just the head. And she was like,
oh my God.
I said, what you going to do? She was like, what's your story? All the time. I said, oh, okay. Me. I thought you do. Oh my God, I have
ghost? It's not a ghost. It's her. If you would have sat and played with me, you would know the story of what she's doing. Okay, well, she's in her mind place, but technically she's in the dark place. She's in the dark place in her mind place. I am okay. Work was fine. Oh, a picture of Logan. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, a little bit. Oh my goodness. Jesus Christ. Escape the mind place. Look for a way out. So are we just gonna be sitting going back and forth with a... Because you're a dummy. I figured that out a long time ago. Okay, let's go back to the case board. Let's see what we have. Logan is dead. Logan died because of you. You are a terrible mother. Okay. It just keeps popping up. Logan is dead. Okay. Okay. Wake was Scratch all along. I ignore the fact that the dark presence was affecting Casey. I use manuscript pages as a crutch instead of doing my job. Terrible. I took Casey away from her father. This has all been an illusion. Yes, that's exactly what's happening. Damn, how many times I gotta? Oh my goodness. It goes darker and darker. What the heck? Let me try it just off center. See if that works when it comes to the videos. Terrible detective. Casey was wrong to put his trust in me. Terrible partner. I abandoned my partner on the investigation. Terrible partner. Let's get a way out. Well, okay, which one is this then? A way out. Okay. There has to be. We need a way out. A deer. Saga, what it's worth, I think it's important that Logan grows up seeing you do what you love. What's great, what's you're great at, that will teach her so much. There will be times just like this where you question your choices, your competence, even your own sanity. When things get dark, remember to trust and love yourself as much as your family does. You'll be amazing. Love your mom. Okay. Really, what, my nigga? What did it really do? It didn't do nothing, my boy. It didn't do nothing. I guess she's trying to piece her mind back together. Knife in the arm. So she's trying to piece memories together that what it seems like go against these feelings that the board is trying to tell her that she has. So that way she can keep her mind. This is the whiskey, so this would, I guess, go terrible partner. Okay, let me do this. Okay. could do better. You will do better. So it seems like she got her mind placed back, which is good. She has full control over her mind place now. Okay. Nothing but darkness. Is that Alice? Somehow I knew the call was for me. Okay, where's the payphone? Other way. She's gonna speak to Alice. Yeah. Yeah, knew it. Knew it. Is she gonna meet Alice though? Am I going to have to, well, obviously I'm going to have to fight people. But get to Parliament Tower. But where's Parliament Tower? How am I supposed to get somewhere that's not here? Okay, let me look at the map. I don't get a map. I'm supposed to be going. Oh, Sheriff. What the fuck? The fuck, bro? This is ridiculous. Or maybe he specifically wanted it to be read here. So I still don't have access to a map, but no, not previous. Door right here. What? The family of Door. beyond the door to the construction yard. How would I know where the construction yard is without a map? What the hell? Guess it's this way. No. Okay. Maybe where that light is. So not where that light is. Okay, so where the... Then where, Nika, where? Oh, there's literally a door right there. Okay. Get to Parliament Tower Plaza. Okay. Okay. Still don't have a map, but I'm not going to say it's okay because it's not okay. It's fucking pissing me off because I don't know where the fuck I'm going. But, obviously I'm about to fight some people because they wouldn't be giving me all this stuff and all these damn fucking boxes if I wasn't. A light bullet of light. Where am I supposed to? Okay, escape the dark place. Okay, I tried to... So it seems like Mr. Door is her dad. Good question. That's how they were having a conversation. Okay. That's how they were talking. I mean, nigga, you got the book. Okay. Oh, shit. So he's not gonna die. She's gonna die. She's gonna die. He didn't. So they pick the ending, but they're having them talk in a manner where it doesn't show you the ending because you're supposed to play, continue to play and see the ending that they picked. But I'm like 98% shit. Other what? I'm like 98% sure she's gonna die. Enter the fountain. Okay. End of the road. Oh shit. What the hell, bro? Okay, so I was wrong. So they fucking killed him, okay? You picked that phone up so damn fast, and it's still ringing. Still ringing. That's it. Wow. I guess that's the end of the game. Oh, well, I guess not. Hold on. The end credit scenes. What the hell? What the hell? Bro, that is fucking ridiculous. Is there more? Oh my god. So she didn't kill herself. She only killed herself to get back into the dark place. So I guess the cliff she jumped off was a cliff that was for the ocean and Brightfall to get her into the dark place to put certain things in place to help Alan. But I don't. So she made Alan think that she killed herself for a purpose. This is crazy. What the hell? First of all, the story of the game is cool. But these people who are doing this acting in this game, they need practice. They need to get their dialogue together. They need to get there. Cause they just, you can tell it's like they just reading off of a piece of paper or off a screen and just doing it. The final draft. Okay. Oh, so this is just, okay, so you have to play the game, beat the game, and then you're able to do certain, you know, aspects of, you know, change certain aspects of the celebrity suit. A red windbreaker. Okay. But I mean, again, it seems like that's the end of the story. I guess the final draft is you just get to play the story all over again, but with a bunch of the stuff that you had in the beginning. I'm not really sure. I'll figure that out later. But yeah, man, that's the end of the video. If y'all stuck around and watched this whole series, I appreciate y'all for watching. If y'all stuck around and watched the end of this video, I appreciate y'all. Wherever you jumped in, I don't care. I'm just glad that y'all stuck around and enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy the video, please leave a comment. What are some other games you would like me to play? Honestly, I think the next thing that I might play is God of War, the free DLC. I don't know if my you know, fiance wants to join in that. I think she joined the last time we played God of War. But you know, she all up in her Sims. No, Sims channel coming soon. I'm working up to that to get her to do that, but you know, whatever. But again, if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure y'all go ahead and y'all comment your favorite part of this game. Another game that you would like me to play. If you have some theories or some clues or ideas or whatever about this game that I missed or something, let me know in the comments. Destroy that like button. Demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bat Gang. And then make sure you go ahead and you click that share button. Share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousin, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because you know we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big, booty, thick, juicy sugar mama who going to pay all of our bills, okay? So, unfortunately, this is the end of it. But I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.